Welcome back to Die Gaming. We're on episode number 7, I believe. I'll tell you here in a second. Episode number 7 of our hardcore Nuzlock of Pokémon Sapphire. So, let's see what we got. Encounter any Pokemon over here yet, so. Our level cap is level 29, so we should be pretty good. And then it'll be 31 after that, but there won't be too much to actually train on. That might have been a mistake. I guess I could have used Mud Slap. Good job, Zoigo. Yeah, copying didn't stand a chance to that. Not in the least. I'm just glad Rat knew Thunderbolt. That might have been really stupid for him. Because the curse isn't gonna even affect me. You only have one Pokemon. It's gotta be an item. Okay. That works for me. I'll take an elixir. Here's our encounter for this area too. Anorith. You know what? I was gonna say, I didn't think I went and bought Pokeballs, but... Not very good for me. Okay, so his special defense is better than his defense. So we gotta remember that. Have a way to take out dragon Pokemon or flying Pokemon, do we? Well, flying Pokemon we have Raichu, but dragon we don't really have a way. Let's see what the hiker's got for us. Bidina. Oh, that's even better for us. I can click Quick Claw pop. Gonna hurt. Even with critical hit, it wasn't too bad, I guess. Mm-hmm. So, let's see. Perfect Pokemon to have out front. And Raichu's gonna be a level 26. So. Oh, maybe not. It will be after this trainer anyway. I mean, Zwiggo's already level 20, so he's not too far behind everybody else. I'd rather give him leftovers. I mean, the Quick Claw's good and everything, but technically is it a duplicated counter? Because we know Anorith is going to evolve, but he's not going to evolve into this. So. Yep, we lost our Armaldo. Let's see what else was in here. A seal. Oh yeah, there's an item up here. Might have to take the XP share off Zwiggo. Let's go fight this trainer over here. I need a better move than Ember. Oh, he got the attack boost. Darn it. Twice. Oh, there's Nino up here. We'll have to go grab that. I completely forgot. Are you a trainer? Let's go use Rock Smash on this rock to get this guy back to his girlfriend. I know it's not gonna be a lot of experience, but he's already here. That was useless. I thought he was gonna give us a great ball. We could have had an Aerodactyl. Yeah, I doubt that I just get a rest at the home. I found an Ultra Ball. Let's battle this guy right here, and then we'll go to the part of the cave. Yeah, I'm gonna switch. That's mean I'm only a plus one, but I'm only taking on a level 16 too, so it's not like we're doing a crazy amount of damage right now. But Zwicko was just about caught up with everybody else. Thank you. So far, it's a pretty easy episode. Our level cap's level 28. I thought it was level 29. So. Should be. So we're actually not too far away from our level cap. Come on, hurry up. That's number four. Last one. Now Bell should sweep. Aw, you jerk. There we go. Good job, Mag. Thank you. guess we'll send Rat out. Give him a nice little Thunder Shock. I should be able to take on Flannery today. Would be good against a Celebi. I'm guessing Pony would be the best. It's got Flash Fire. Zwiggo, it's your time to shine. I know you're under level, but... Stone's War I deal with. Already slow as crap. Come on, Pony. Using everybody. Yeah, doesn't affect me. But that does. Hit yourself a confusion. Hit yourself. Aww. Come on, Mag. You can't be paralyzed this many times in a row. And of course, the quick claw pops when... There's a chance he's got a grass type move. Keep Mag out. Of course I use Storm Move. Hopefully it lowers its defense. Yeah, that worked. I need some attack raises from Metal Claw. Really? He's had a second? Finally, an attack raise. This battle is taking forever. So far, he hasn't. The only thing he's got is ancient power. If I can hit one more, if I can hit one more Metal Claw, should be the end. So we don't really give that much experience either. Now we get the return TM, or what used to be the return TM. Now if we come back up here, there should be trainers. Right? Maybe not. I gotta make it all the way down to Lava Ridge Town, I think. We got an encounter here on the Jagged Pass. Oh, we had our encounter on the Jagged Pass. That's dumb. Should have knew Vine Whip was gonna kill him. Might as well use it. This should be pretty good experience. I didn't even press the speed up button. See? Okay, there we go. Go pony! Does everything want a paralyzed pony? And hey, you want a leech seed pony? Gosh. Pony, you're starting to suck. Really? I survived on 1 HP? Come on, pony, you just don't need to be paralyzed. Good job. Thank you. critical hit. I'll go heal up and then I'll go back up there. Oh, wrong one. Do we get the egg to see what it is? We can always speed up the run and make it where the egg will hatch. I can't believe he hit the hypnosis up. Come on, Swiggo, you need to wake up. Swiggo, come on. Come on, Swiggo. Wanted to hit fire whip, not growth. Now there should be trainers up here. So we can get to at least level 27 before we fight everybody in the gym. Should be enough to take him out. Of course, it goes for a different squirrel. Been looking to try attack. Well, Zwiggle is done caught up with everybody. Well, even if I get a magnitude 4, it should kill. Here. Level 27, so might just come back next episode and do that. I'll wait to get that item. yeah, my police will go in there. We're just gonna do this real quick. Another dragon thing. Let's turn on speed up. Find out what our egg's gonna be. His egg on speed up. I can't even see what I'm doing, so... This is probably a legendary. Thank you. Oh, I need to room to speed up on the computer, I guess. Don't have to worry about moving off script on these computer keys. I'm gonna do on the controller. Now, who do we replace? The Swampert would be a good water type. Dugtrio is a good ground type. Batang. He knows confusion, so that's the only reason I'd want him, but. I think I would rather have Swampert than Batang. But then again, because Swampert's both the ground type and the well, I think I'm gonna call the episode right here. I'll see y'all guys on Monday.